esto para los frailes. Vamos a pasar un buen día de pesca, así que lo mantendremos informado aquí en ESPN 101.
¿Quiénes son los a bordo?
Ok, estamos a bordo aquí, el experto fotógrafo de National Geographic, Julio, y el señor Andrés Beltrán, uno de los conocidos de la pesca en México.
¿El capitán quién es?
Y el capitán, el señor Teto, aquí, un gran compañero. Vamos para usted. Así que esto va a estar todo documentado para mandarlo a YouTube. Tenemos 200 millones de fans. Has to be done by a professional fisherman with the special skills, okay? As I noticed that this fish moves, it must be a jack for a bill. That's what it is. Okay, Andy. As I said before, this is only done by a special fisherman who knows how to angle the fish. That's why we're called anglers.
Anglers? What do you call them?
Yeah, that's why they are called anglers, because they know how to angle the fish. Okay.
Como que te acuecaron.
Okay. Lake, as you can see, it's a beautiful peacock bass, and we're gonna catch and release it. Okay, so we're gonna show you today. We're gonna learn how to catch peacock bass.
Celebración.
Estamos celebrando. Okay, this is our first report for ESPN 120. Fishing from the Gatun Lake. As you can see, this is one of my favorite fish. It's called Oscar. Not that I am a movie star, but it's an Oscar. And